to Melbourne. Our flight time today will be approximately 1 hour and 57 minutes. My name is Sarah, and it's my pleasure to be your cabin manager on board today's flight. Please take your assigned seat and ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened. If you are seated in an emergency exit row or row without a seat in front, all carry-on items must be stowed in the overhead lockers, keeping the floor area clear. If you require any assistance or there's anything we can do to make your flight more comfortable, please don't hesitate to ask one of your friendly flight attendants as they move through the cabin. Thank you once again and welcome aboard your Rex flight through to Melbourne. Ladies and gentlemen, I'd like to welcome back our frequent travellers and a warm welcome for those passengers travelling with Rex for the first time. In light of Rex's recent partnership with Delta Airlines, we'd also like to extend a warm welcome to those passengers travelling with us today. Your flight attendants on board today's flight, at the front of the cabin is Tanya, in the middle is Ebony, and at the rear is Tom. We do also have Sam on board today as well. May we have your full attention as we demonstrate the safety features for this Boeing 737 aircraft. It is a requirement to follow crew instructions at all times. Please pause all electronic devices during this announcement. If emergency oxygen is required, you must remove any face mask before fitting the drop-down oxygen mask. If an evacuation is required, all cabin baggage must be left on board the aircraft. In your seat pocket, you'll find a cabin safety information card which shows the brace position and other important information on what you should do in the unlikely event of an emergency. Please read this carefully before we take off. Your seatbelt should be securely fastened low and tight around your hips. Fasten the seatbelt by placing the clasp into the metal buckle like this. To tighten, pull the strap outwards, and to release, lift the metal buckle. Your seatbelt must be securely fastened whenever you are seated, directed by your crew, and whenever the seatbelt sign is illuminated. For your comfort, the cabin will be pressurised during this flight. If oxygen is required, masks like these will drop automatically from the unit above your head. Immediately pull the mask firmly down towards you to start the flow of oxygen. Place the mask over your nose and mouth and secure with the strap. Continue to breathe normally. Oxygen will flow through the mask even though the bag may not inflate. It's important to fit your own mask first before assisting others. Life jackets are located beside or underneath each seat. If required, you'll need to retrieve the life jacket and remove it from its pouch. Slip the life jacket over your head and secure the strap around your waist by clicking the two ends together. To tighten, pull this strap. Once outside the aircraft, inflate your life jacket by pulling on the red toggle. For further inflation, blow into this mouthpiece. There is a light and whistle for attracting attention. Infant and spare adult life jackets are also carried on board and will be distributed by crew if required. There are 8 emergency exits on this Boeing 737 aircraft that your crew will now point out. There are 2 doors at the front of the cabin, 4 exits over the wing, and 2 doors at the rear of the aircraft. Look around you for your nearest exit, which may be located behind you. Emergency lighting, including escape path lighting, is located throughout the cabin and will help guide you to your nearest exit. Please observe the fasten seatbelt sign. When the seatbelt sign is illuminated, you must remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. This is a non-smoking flight. It is a federal offence to smoke on board this aircraft. This includes the use of electronic cigarettes. As an added precaution, smoke detectors and alarms have been fitted in the laboratories. In preparation for takeoff, please ensure all personal electronic devices have been switched to flight mode. Large electronic devices must now be securely stowed. Your seatbelt should be firmly fastened, armrest down, tray table locked in the closed position, and seat back upright. Shortly the cabin lights will be dimmed for takeoff. There is a reading light located in the unit above your head. Thank you for your attention and enjoy your flight.
encouraging it too.
preparation for landing, we'll conduct a final rubbish collection. If you have any unwanted newspapers or any rubbish from the service, we can collect it from you now. It would greatly assist your crew if you could ensure all rubbish is removed from the seat pocket. Shortly, the captain will switch on the fasten seatbelt sign in preparation for landing. Please now ensure all carry-on items are returned to the overhead lockers or placed underneath the seat in front of you. If you are seated in an emergency exit row or row without a seat in front, all carry-on items must be stowed in the overhead lockers, keeping the floor area clear. Your seat back should be in the upright position, your tray table locked, your armrest placed down, and your window blind must be fully open. You may continue to use your large electronic devices, including laptops, until the seatbelt sign has been switched on. Ladies and gentlemen, the captain has now switched on the fasten seatbelt sign. Please return to your seat and ensure your seatbelt is securely fastened. Large electronic devices, such as laptops, must now be switched off and securely stowed. You may continue to use mobile phones, smart devices, and small handheld devices, provided they're in flight mode. The cabin lights will be dimmed for landing. There is a reading light in the panel above you for your convenience. ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Melbourne, where the local time has just gone 11:40. Please remain seated with your seatbelt firmly fastened until the aircraft has come to a complete stop and the captain has switched off the fasten seatbelt sign. If your electronic devices are within reach, you're welcome to seize now. Electronic devices must not be used whilst disembarking the aircraft and crossing the tarmac. Prior to leaving your seat, please check your seat area and seat pocket for any personal belongings. Do take care when opening the overhead lockers, as heavier items may have moved during the flight. Today we do expect to be disembarking using the forward and rear doors. If you are leaving us via the rear stairs, please hold onto the handrail and take caution as you make your way onto the tarmac. If you are traveling with small children, we advise you not to carry your child down the stairs. Instead, hold onto the hand securely to assist them as you hold onto the handrail. If you are traveling with infants or small children that must be carried, please use the door at the front of the aircraft. If you require assistance disembarking, please remain seated and one of our flight attendants will be happy to assist you. A reminder that smoking, including the use of electronic cigarettes, is not permitted on the tarmac or inside any Australian airport. On the behalf of your captains, Hayden Williams, Paul Miller, as well as your entire crew, we'd like to thank you for flying with Rex today. It has been our pleasure to have you on board and we do look forward to your company when you next choose to fly. For those passengers who are connecting flight on our regional network, please make your way to Gate 30. Thank you once again. We hope you have a lovely afternoon here in Melbourne or a safe onward journey.
Flight attendants, disarm those across you.